Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Edelman with today's diabetes question. I have been diagnosed with diabetic peripheral neuropathy. Can I still exercise? Peripheral neuropathy is a condition that can lead to loss of sensation in the feet and occasionally the hands. Exercise is important for everyone. However, you should consider swimming or riding a stationary bike to minimize the impact on your feet. Now remember, don't stop moving. Low-impact exercise, including walking, may help relieve symptoms. Always protect your feet with athletic shoes with silica gel or air midsoles, as well as good cotton socks. And remember, check your feet daily. I'm Dr. Steve Edelman.